गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द मेलिन ट्रांसफॉर्म्स। एज अर्लियर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द मेलिन ट्रांसफॉर्म्स ऑफ वेरियस फंक्शंस एंड द मेलिन ट्रांसफॉर्म ऑफ द डेरिवेटिव्स। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सम प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ द मेलिन ट्रांसफॉर्म और सम प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द मेलिन ट्रांसफॉर्म। वन ऑफ द प्रॉपर्टी इज we have to find the Mellin transform or prove that the Mellin transform of a function x d by dx x d by dx all raised to n fx with respect to v, this is equals to minus 1 raised to n minus 1 raised to n, p raised to n, fp. We have to prove that the Mellin transform of the function x d by dx raised to n fx with respect to p is equals to minus 1 raised to n, p raised to n, fp. The proof of this problem or the solution of the problem is best by the principle of the mathematical induction. We will prove this result by the principle of mathematical induction. First, for n is equals to 1, we will prove this result for n is equals to 1. For n is equals to 1, we have to prove that the Mellin transform of x d by dx of fx with respect to p is equals to minus of p. We have to prove this result. H, first we find the Mellin transform of x f s x with respect to p. First we find the Mellin transform of x f s x. As this one is the Mellin transform of x f x, as we know that the Mellin transform of x f x with respect to p. If the Mellin transform of fx is equals to fp, then the Mellin transform of x fx is equals to f of p plus 1. Or this is equals to the Mellin transform of fx with respect to parameter p. So by this result, we write this one as the Mellin transform of f dash x with respect to parameter p plus 1. And as we have studied earlier, the Mellin transform of the derivatives of the function, Mellin transform of f dash x, then the Mellin transform of this one is f dash x. The Mellin transform of f dash x, we apply the formula for the Mellin transform of the derivative of the function. This is equals to minus of p minus 1, here p is p plus 1, so this is p plus 1 minus 1 minus p plus 1 minus 1 into Mellin transform of fx with respect to parameter p plus 1 minus 1. So this is equals to minus of p Mellin transform of fx with respect to parameter p, and this is equals to nothing but p and p. So we have proved the result that the Mellin transform of x f dash x, Mellin transform of x f dash x with respect to p, this can be written as Mellin transform of x d by dx of fx with respect to parameter p, and this is equals to minus p f p. This is the result number 1. If we take this one as number 1, so the result is true for n is equals to 1. Now we will prove the result for n is equals to n. So let the result is true, the result is true for n is equals to n. That is, the Mellin transform of x d by dx raised to n of fx with respect to p, this is equals to minus 1 raised to m p raised to n f of p number 2. We assume that the result is threefold, n is equals to m. Now we prove that the result is also true for n is equals to m plus 1, then the result is true for all natural numbers. So the result is true for n is equals to m. The result is true for n is equals to 1. Let x d by dx raised to n of fx is equals to gx. Now, the Mellin transform, finding the Mellin transform of x d by dx of gx with respect to p. We find that the Mellin transform of x d by dx of gx with respect to p, if we use the equation first rule, then this is equals to minus of p. Mellin transform of the function gx. Gx with respect to parameter. This is, if we put the value of gx, then this is equals to Mellin transform of x d by dx. Gx is x d by dx raised to m of fx with respect to p. This is equals to minus p, Mellin transform of gx. Gx is x d by dx raised to m of fx. Now putting the value of the Mellin transform of x d by dx raised to m by the equation number 3, we can write this one as, this is the Mellin transform of x d by dx raised to m plus 1 of fx with respect to parameter p, and this is equals to minus p. By using the equation second, we get this one as minus 1 raised to m p raised to m f of p. So this is equals to minus 1 raised to m plus 1 p raised to m plus 1 f of p number 4. So equation shows that the result is true for n is equals to n plus 1. It means by mathematical induction, the result is true for all n. So here we have proved that the Mellin transform of the function x d by dx raised to m of fx and raised to n fx is equals to minus 1 raised to n p raised to n f of p. Thank you very much.